Hi, today we are going to film Samba Pengas My Day. Come with us and let's see how his days are. Hi.
Welcome. Come in, please. Hi, I'm Samba Benga, and today you are following my day. The day started off with some breakfast, and then we headed with car to Kupitta. Our schedule changed a little bit, and our training was in Lahitapiola Arena. After that, I went to eat in Mauno. We also had gym practice today. So after eating, we went to do that. Then I came home for a while, and in the evening, left to Espresso House, which is near my home. This is... I started eating porridge first time in Finland.
Oh.
I haven't been eating it before. Feels like I discovered it in Finland. I used to have different kind of breakfast in the days. I'm from Senegal. And I've been living in Italy for 8 years now. And I come to Finland to play football, to follow my dream, passion. And I'm actually playing DPS.
What is your history with football?
Well, quite long. I've been playing since I was young. I was playing in Senegal, in the street with friends and everything. Then I get repaired by some agent from there, which they make me do some tests to go to Verona in Italy, and I passed those tests, so they took me to Verona. Then I've been playing in different clubs in Italy, like in Serie D, La Pallavolo, Sestri Levante, Ghivezzano, Borgamozzano. And then I went to Romania. Then that's when I found like I have some deal here in Finland, where I could come and stay like only like 3 months. Then I could go back to Romania. Then I did good those 3 months. I got a good deal in Seinäjoki, Asiko. So I went like straight there. I stayed there. I played like half a year there. I finished the season with them. Then the following years, I was supposed to start like with them, but then after I got injured. So I lost that whole year. Then I came in Turku.
Who do you think is your best friend from the team?
From the team? That's hard to say, because they are all good friends. They are all my like good friends. I have really good relationship with all of them. Even Tapani is also my friend. Even if he's struggling with the communication, but still he is. Like, I consider him as a good friend, and anyone else there, I have good relation with all of them.
Someone asked, like, do you know how to dance samba?
Oh, actually, like, I'm not pretty good at it, but yeah, I know just how to move. Not like the Brazilian does, but yeah.
Who is, in your opinion, the 100% funniest player in the dressing room?
Oh, Pablo. Antonian. I know, but he's... He's a joke. He's like, he's something else.
Yeah.
He's the opposite that what he seems like. Like he's funny.
Okay.
I mean, he's nice. He's quiet. But still, he's really funny.
Okay.
If you know him, he's funny.
Yeah.
Have you ever considered going bald? I don't know what.
Going bald? That you shave your hair?
Yeah. Actually, sooner or later, I will be.
What's your favorite place in Turku?
I would say Espresso House.
The one that is in this road?
The one you live is like that. I'm almost every day there.
Yeah.
Just chilling, having a coffee, you know. Sometimes I just chill there doing some work with a computer, or I just chill there with some friends. I like that place.
It's nice Espresso House too.
Yeah. And after Espresso House, I have this during the summer. Or Jokiranta, there, or here behind my house, there is some park. Puolalla
puisto.
I think it's that one exactly. Usually I just go there sitting, I just put some mat there, just relax.
And what kind of team spirit you have?
Really great. Really great. There is like they are all like good boys. They are all like good people, and like even despite the competition, there is spirit of competition and everything, but after that, like, we all friends and we wish good to each other, and we all like together, and we know that we have like the same goal, same thing, even like those who are playing and not playing, we all together, really.
Why do you play football?
I play football because I love it, first thing. It's about, I fell in love with football, I think. Like, that's the thing what can make me feel just like me since I was a kid. It make me feel alive. It gave me like different like emotions that you can't have like anywhere. It's about love, and it's about that I can do it as a work and also like having fun, and just I'm doing what I like and also getting paid for it, so it's the best what I can get.
Do you get nervous from the games?
Maybe a little bit, and it depends which game. Sometimes I can get a little bit nervous, which is, I think it's also a good thing, getting a little bit of nervous, but not so much.
Do you feel confident in the field or outside of it?
I do. I feel confident like in both of them, outside and inside the field. Both of them.
How do you get ready for a game with yourself and with the team?
Well, with myself, I just need like before the game, I'm just trying like to be. I don't really like think about the game like so much. Yes, I know I have game, but I'm just like just doing other things, like not staying thinking about I have game. I don't like stuck my head like thinking too much. I like to do like other things, different things. I can just chill by my own. Listening some like religious music. I listen more some religious music also. Then I can go also in espresso, having some coffee, just chilling with friends, talking and laughing and different things to keep my mind a bit like more free before the game. And in the day of the game, that's when I start like a couple of hours before, then I start to get my focus like for the game.
Yeah, and what about with team?
With the team, we prepare it like we just make sure that we do the right things, especially like in the training. We make sure that we train like really, really well, like really, really hard. And during the game day, we just need to just like focus. We make sure we are all focused and the rest will come along. Especially because at times, usually as a player, when you go like in some team, you can start like to, you start with the team, you get like, how you say it? When you start to adapt like with people, start knowing people, then everything, then suddenly it's come like half season, you got maybe something and you're about like to leave. When you just start like making friends, like knowing like people better.
Who is going to win the Champions League? Madrid or Liverpool?
Well, that's difficult because Real Madrid is my team. So I wish Real Madrid is going to win it, but then at the other end I have Sadio Mane, who is in Liverpool, and he's also competing for the Ballon d'Or. And I hope like I want him like to win it as well, because he's from my country and I know the guy, so I hope he's gonna win it. But if Real Madrid win it also, I'm happy anyway. Either way, it's fine for me. So
what do you do if you have a bad day in a game or in a training?
Usually I isolate myself. I just like in the exact moment I don't talk so much. I just chill. I just want to go home, and when I go home I just chill and relax myself, because I'm so usually when I'm losing or when I'm having a bad day or whatever it is, I'm so pissed that I can't talk to people. I can't do nothing. I just want to chill, to isolate myself, take care of myself, and it's gonna pass like more quicker.
Then how do you get over a bad game?
Well, I know it can happen. to play bad. Like it can happen like to play good. So I already know that, and I know also like that even if I'm feeling bad at that moment, it's gonna pass. So I just need to give it time to just proceed to let it go. I know it will pass. It's just matter of time. Yes, day.
If you have hard times with football, how do they affect you, and how do you get over them?
They can affect me a bit, like mentally. Usually, I'm a bit like sad, you know. I'm a bit sad, so it makes me to be still like quiet. And when I'm like that, I just like close myself. I just wanna be like alone. I just wanna chill like by myself usually. So I'm just chilling, or I'm just like. I can go maybe like I need to see like my friends, just doing something, laughing, you know. Especially like when we are like here, there's not much people like from my country. So sometimes we just meet together and laughing, saying some stupid shit things, you know. And it makes me laugh, and that makes me also like forget about everything. I get over any like sad or bad day I'm having.
How do you make the decisions to what team you are going to play?
It depends. That's a decision that usually I'm making with my agent. Well, of course, like I decide like most of it. I need to make sure also that I'm not just going like in one team just to sit. Of course, like you need to earn like the place and everything. But if I'm going somewhere, I want to go somewhere where I'm going like to. When I'm playing, because otherwise it doesn't make sense. If I'm going somewhere just to sit there and I can't express like myself, so.
Someone has asked that, what is the best memory of football for you?
The best memory of football what I have is like the first day when I started to play in the professional. It was in Italy, in Pisa. I've been like half years in the like second team. Then suddenly I just like get a chance to go in the first team, and I went to play there. It was like football is a big thing, like in Italy, and Pisa is one of the biggest team in that like in that sector. So playing there was something really nice.
Who is your idol?
Oh, Kalidou Koulibaly. He's a central defender from Napoli, and he's from Senegal as well. And I watch like really much him.
What is your goal with football?
My goal is to get as far as I can. Yes, since I was like younger, I just want to be like a real football, like professional football player, a real one. I want it to become, and I want to still become. So I'm still aiming like I can go as I wish. Like I hope I will go like as far as I can go.
What do you do in your free time?
Well, usually I'm just chilling here, and like doing some like work with the computer, or otherwise I like to just like I can go to Espresso House, chilling a little bit, having a coffee with friends, going with my girlfriend. That's it. Nothing.
What is your biggest dream that doesn't involve football?
Okay. That one day. I will be able to take care, like, to make happy my family, mom, dad, brothers and sisters, everybody. Then I will be happy that day.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Well, I hope, maybe having a family. Having a family, having a house, like just being a bit more stable, and also hopefully with football, being in a better like position, situation.
Do you think people get to know you as a footballer or as a Sampa?
I think I'll make sure like, and it depends. If they want to know me as a footballer, yeah, they will know me for sure. But then as a person, I think, who wants to know me can easily just know me as a person. I make sure that I'm natural, I'm normal. It's in the same way I'm like in football, that's how I am in normal life. So it's not difficult to know me. Thank you. This was my day. So, kiitos paljon everybody. See you next time.